Captions and subtitles have become a crucial addition to every video on YouTube, Facebook, and other media platforms. This is because captions and subtitles bring a higher level of professionalism to videos and are incredibly helpful when trying to communicate a clear message. In this video, we'll explain the step-by-step process of creating captions and subtitles for your iMovie project. While you could make captions for your iMovie project manually, this process is long and tedious. The best way to create subtitles and captions for your iMovie project is with an SRT file, which are standard caption file formats that contain time codes and text so that platforms like YouTube and Facebook can display your closed captions properly. To get an SRT file for your video, you'll need to export a QuickTime file of your iMovie project. Click on Share and then File. Keep in mind, you don't have to have the best quality video export to order your captions, so feel free to export at a lower resolution or render quality for this step to save some time from uploading a large file, especially if you're planning on creating burn-in captions later in iMovie. With your export ready, go to rev.com and order captions. Upload the QuickTime file and complete your order. After that, we'll send your SRT file within hours. Now, you can upload captions for your video on YouTube and social media just like the pros. If you want to create burn-in open captions on your video, you'll want to go back to your iMovie project with your caption file at the ready. And heads up, while iMovie is a great program for simple video editing on a Mac, it doesn't currently offer an intuitive way to add caption files to your projects. But having a Rev caption file will save you time and make the process much easier. In the next video, we'll discuss how to use the SRT captions file to add burn-in subtitles and captions to your video in iMovie.